pass ahead for Bymark. Offsides on the play as Doug Bymark, who had tripped and fallen over the blue line.
Well, Bruce thinks they can go play where they left off at the end of the first period. This looks like a St. Lawrence power play, although the team just getting six aside. St. Lawrence flying around the ice and completely dominating Buffalo. And the challenge here, now that they are ahead, to see if they can maintain that lead and not blow it, as Tom McDonald says, as they have done a couple of times this year and a lot of games last year. Saints have to get their heads together to keep a lead once they get it, so we'll see.
On the draw, the puck goes back for Popiel. He loses it behind him. It's picked up by Bono, dumps it all the way down the ice, right on net, making the save is Goodwin. He sends it into the corner, hops over the glass, off of Plummer's stick, and we'll have a face-off. 18:40 remaining here in the second period, just underway. 2-0 the score, St. Lawrence on top. Taking this face-off will be Doug Crawford. Now Dan Walker moves into the circle, and he'll be taking the draw against Ed Patterson. Referee skates into the circle. Goodwin gets set. Referee drops the puck. Walker wins draw, sends back for Plummer. Plummer around the boards for Popiel. Popiel has trouble with Campbell in the corner. Popiel finally digs it loose for Ruck. Ruck is knocked over Hartchek from behind, and the puck goes to Popiel. Popiel sends the puck back behind the net. Now picks it up. Popiel starts up ice, loses control to the strong forechecking of Tom Wild. Wild with some good forechecking there. Picks up the puck, loses it immediately to Popiel. Popiel to Crawford. Crawford drops across the blue line, leaves the puck for Ruck. Ruck has it knocked away. Popiel with the puck. This pass is broken up by Campbell. 2-on-0 for Buffalo. Campbell across the blue line. Winds up and it's
side of Bobby Goodwin taking this one. Will be kept. Then Hagen faces off. Hagen wins draw, slides into the corner. Racing for the puck is Ray Robertson. Robertson slides it along the boards, leaves it there for Nelson. Nelson with the puck, skates in front of his own net. Pass off the boards to Buzz Brown. Too far for him. Picked up by Caruana all the way back down the ice. Backboard is Dick Leo. Leo behind the net. Passes to Robertson, left side. Center pass for Hagen. Hagen can't do anything with it to center ice. Buffalo backhands it right back into the St. Lawrence zone. Leo picks it up along the boards, shoots it out to center ice. Caruana picks it up, dumps it in, offsides on the play is Buffalo's Carl Koppel, and we'll have a face-off once again. 17:32 remain in the second period. St. Lawrence 2, Buffalo nothing.
The other North Country hockey team, Clarkson, opened their season this week, and for interested fans, Clarkson dropping their first two contests of the season to a fine University of St. Louis team by the scores of 5-3 on Thursday night, and St. Louis came back to win it 6-5. Last night, so that's what Clarkson's up to so far this season.
St. Louis, the other SLU in big-time hockey, plays in the same league that Northern Michigan plays in. St. Lawrence dropped two games against the CCHA team early in the going about 2 weeks ago as they went out to Northern Michigan and came back with no numbers in the win columns. 17:26 remaining in the second period. The face-off will be at the St. Lawrence blue line. Off the draw, back to Caruana. Caruana banks it off the boards into the St. Lawrence zone. Dick Leo with the puck behind the net. Leo starts up by stick handles, pass ahead for Buzz Brown, broken up by Girard. Girard sends the puck back into St. Lawrence territory, broken up by Leo. Leo wheels across the blue line, passes for Brown. Brown, centering pass, broken up in front by Igo. Igo starts up the ice for the Buffalo Bulls. Igo, pass back to Sawyer. Sawyer's shot bounces high up into the corner, picked up by Hagen in the corner. Hagen circles behind the St. Lawrence net. Starts up ice, passes to Nelson. Nelson with the puck at the blue line. Nelson passes ahead for Buzz Brown. Brown sticks it into the corner where it's picked up by Buffalo's Don Osborne. In the corner, Buzz Brown checks Osborne off the play, and Girard starts up ice. We've got a penalty coming up against the Saints. Puck is stuck by Dick Leo, and high-sticking call coming up here. We'll wait and see who's going to get the gate.
I think it'll be Buzz Brown, Bruce. I think the referee thought he was a bit overzealous in his checking down in the Buffalo zone as he took Osborne heavily into the boards and will sit for 2 minutes. So Buffalo, once again, will operate on the power play. The last time out, they had a goal scored against them. They were a short-handed goal, the Saints' second goal of the evening.
Faceoff will come deep in the St. Lawrence zone, so Buffalo will get a chance right off the draw. 16:38 remaining in the second period. That penalty comes at the 3:22 mark of the period.
It is an elbowing call against Buzz Brown. I guess he got the elbow in on that check.
Off the draw, the puck comes back to Crawford. Crawford tries to dump it out of the zone. It's stopped at the point by McClellan. McClellan skates the puck into the corner. Stick handles, tries to center, can't do it, can't get by Popiel. Popiel tries to freeze it up, can't do it. Plummer with the puck now. Along the boards, Popiel once more looking to freeze it up, and once more he can't do it. Crawford backhands it around the boards for Doherty. Doherty in the right-hand corner, can't go anywhere with the puck. Finally gets it ahead to Plummer, who wings it down the ice. Buffalo will have to go back and regroup. 1:32 remaining in the second period. Behind the net, Carl Koppel starts up ice. Lead pass ahead for Anzalone. Anzalone loses control to Popiel. Popiel sends back for Plummer. Plummer winds up and dumps down the ice once more. John Plummer showing a lot of poise out there, penalty killing for the Skating Saints. Starting up ice, Carl Koppel. Koppel tries to dump it out to center ice. It's broken up by Plummer at the blue line. Plummer goes nowhere with it. Now a 3-on-2 for Buffalo. Anzalone picks up the puck, loses it to Doherty. Sends it out to center ice with the puck there as Koppel. Skating down the left wing for the Buffalo Bulls. Loses control to Crawford. Crawford circles in front of the St. Lawrence net. Cross ring pass for Popiel. Popiel up the left side. Popiel crosses the blue line, winds up, scores, but that'll be called back on the offsides as Kevin Doherty was just an inch offsides on the play.
First, really, St. Lawrence has had the better of the play, even though they're a man down, and Popiel put on a burst of speed down the wing that time. The left wing cut it across the line, took a shot from 40 feet out to hit the corner about 6 inches off the ice, but as you say, Doherty offsides, and they will bring it back for a faceoff outside the Buffalo line. 50 seconds remaining on the St. Lawrence penalty to Buzz Brown, and here's the draw.
Off the draw, the puck goes back to Leo at the St. Lawrence blue line. Leo looks to stick handle up ice, dumps it down the ice right on Kaminska. He sticks it up ahead for Campbell. Campbell stick handling, passes ahead for Wild. Wild runs into Bymark rather heavily. Bymark picks up the puck. Bymark winds up, dumps it down the ice. He's knocked over by Wild after the play. No call on the play. And now with the puck in the corner, Gulak is fighting with Caruana. Caruana comes up with it, sends it ahead for Stu Campbell. Campbell down the right wing. Fact-checking is Dick Leo. Campbell drops the puck for Patterson, then loses control to Leo, who sends it all the way down the ice. St. Lawrence doing a good job of penalty killing here. 13 seconds left in the penalty to Buzz Brown. At center ice with the puck for the Buffalo Bulls. It's sticked away down the ice, and we've got a tripping call coming up here, and it looks like it's going to go against Doug Bymark.
Right, you are, Bruce. I think Doug Bymark will take his second penalty of the night and his fifth of the season. And Bymark apparently has been picked out by the refs in the last couple of games. He doesn't look like a person to pick up a lot of penalties, but doing some illegal things with his stick, and it'll cost the Saints. There'll be two men down for 7 seconds, and Brown will come out, and there'll be one man down, and play now back underway.
Off the draw, the puck back to Reyes. St. Lawrence, two men down for the next 5 seconds. Now Brown's back on the ice. They're only one man down for the next minute and 50. With the puck, Doherty, a one-man penalty-killing show, finally loses control to Caruana. Deep in the Buffalo zone. Caruana up the right side. Winds up for a shot. It's way off the mark. Picking it up is Doherty, who bangs it off the boards all the way down the ice. St. Lawrence with almost 4 solid minutes of penalty killing ahead of them. Doing a good job so far. Picking it up, Stu Campbell. Campbell starts up ice. Tripped up by Peacock. Peacock sends the puck back for Robertson. Robertson at the SLU blue line. Crossing for Leo. Leo has trouble controlling the puck. Loses control, but finally it's picked up by Peacock at the SLU blue line, who sends it back for Robertson. Robertson out to center ice, where it's picked up by Caruana. Caruana falls down, regains control of the puck, puts it right on Robertson's stick. Robertson drops it for Leo. Leo banks it off the boards. Robertson picks it up and dumps it down the ice. St. Lawrence just playing excellent penalty killing here. Starting up ice, Caruana. Buffalo will try and do it once more with 59 seconds left in the penalty. Caruana ahead for Patterson. Patterson trying to break by Robertson. Backhand shot, gloved by Goodwin, and he hangs on for the faceoff.
And that, I think, Bruce, was the first shot on goal during this whole man-down situation for St. Lawrence. And as it was only a one-handed backhand attempt from a bad angle that Goodwin had no trouble covering up. Ray Robertson playing exceptional defense for St. Lawrence, and Kevin Doherty all over the ice as well. Those two players have been hustling all evening, and Doherty seeing a lot of ice time as the Saints have been down many times over the course of the evening. 13:38 remaining in the period, 53 seconds on the St. Lawrence penalty.
Off the draw, the puck comes back to Popiel, and he winds it up and sends it all the way down the ice. Buffalo have to regroup once again. 44 seconds left in the penalty to Bymark. Starting up ice is McClellan. He goes nowhere. It's checked away by Nelson. Now starting up ice is Buffalo's Brian Groh. Groh breaks by Popiel, but not before Popiel can stick check the puck back into the corner. It's picked up now by Groh. Quick shot, puck loose in front of net, and it's picked all the way down the ice by Buzz Brown. St. Lawrence looking excellent on this penalty killing situation. 17 seconds left in the penalty. Buffalo regrouping behind the net. With the puck is Rich McClellan. McClellan starts up ice, passes ahead for Koppel. Koppel to Campbell. Campbell dumps it into the corner, skating back after it is John Plummer for the Saints, and he winds up and banks it out to center ice once more. And that's it, as St. Lawrence has killed off 3 minutes and 45 seconds of successive penalties. Puck loose in the St. Lawrence zone. Goodwin banks around the boards, picked up by Brian Groh. Groh in the corner, trying to center it. He does. Backhand.